Hey, this is Joe Tamargo from WetHeadPumpRepair.com. All right, welcome back to part 14 of the Waterway Executive Spa Pump Repair Series. All right, this is the premium content edition where we work up close and far away and we show you in full detail how to rebuild pool spa pumps and also filters too. Okay, so what we're going to do now is we're going to talk about putting the armature back into the pump, okay? So what we've done now is I've removed the armature just like this. Okay, now I want to make sure my back bearing spacer is in there. Okay, so I don't know if it's in there, and most guys are going, what are you talking about? So we're going to show you right now. Okay, let's move that stuff out of the way. We're going to pop open this rear end bell like this real quick. I'm going to take a flathead screwdriver. Okay, here we go. Pop open this rear end bell just like this. And inside my rear end bell, there is supposed to be a bearing spacer, and here it is. See that? Voila, a bearing spacer is back there. Okay, so you always want to make sure you have your bearing spacer. A lot of guys don't check that out. They're always afraid to open the rear end bell. I like to always open the rear end bell. Now, that is one bearing spacer. Now, if you're watching, you're saying, but wait a minute, right? See, what happens a lot, and I'm going to show you up close in a minute because this is a perfect situation. See, I knocked off that rear end bell. That's why you probably saw me in the video, beginning of this video. You're like, wait, I thought he said he was going to put the armature back in. And I was going to put the armature back in. Actually, that was my whole thought before I started this video. And then I was like, let me show them this, because people always ask me about that. But then when I opened it up, I saw this one bearing spacer, right? And then as I looked down, I saw something else. So I'm going to move the camera close real quick. I'm going to show you what else I found. So go back to the next step now. I'm going to show you what else is back here that you really need to watch out for. All right, remember, all parts, though, are available at wetheadpumprepair.com. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. And in the next video, I'm going to show you what I found underneath here, okay? All right, so we're going to move the camera closer that way you can see it. Thanks for watching. Peace.